Parte de la Fushan, Jean de la Craiova, mai zi.
Stai că pici.
Am mai luat cu manelistă.
Și la
necunoscut.
Did his mic go in? He threw his mic in. I can't believe it.
Yeah, it had touch.
We picked up a last beat. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Hable dos o tres pies, puerto abierto a todo tipo de embarcaciones. Los vientos que se están registrando al momento son de componente.
Yo, yacht and boat show. Good morning, everybody. I'm hanging out with my friend John. Fox 5 Morning News starts. Look over there.
And it starts right now.
Doamna cu tine. Super doamna cu tine. Super doamna.
And if that wasn't enough of a close call, he taunts the bison some more.
It's been a long time. Oh my goodness, man!
Oh my word, Chris Mitchell, that will be a YouTube sensation. Live on the BBC News channel, we just love it. Are you alright, love? Is your head alright?
Incrementa la probabilidad de lluvias que se eleva al 50%. Se esperan tormentas eléctricas. Temperatura mínima de 22 y la máxima se
eleva. From Guerrero, es nada más ni nada. Nham, a mí me parece que hay que hacer que no se chale aquí.
Para mí es toda una bailarina.
¡Wow! Pero el hecho es que esta mujer.
First opened her Waianae dairy farm in 2008. She wanted to sell milk, but all the rules and permitting required to bottle the milk made it difficult for the small farmer to do so.
That's your kind of thing, Marie. You love doing it yourself.
Good morning, everyone. Sometimes, yeah. I can take a look.
Number 9. Sometimes the nature knows when you need a good bath. Well, this next reporter just got it.
We zijn hier in Kampen, een van de drie prachtige historische Hansensteden in de IJsseldelta. Want hier wordt binnenkort het grootste paasevenement van Nederland georganiseerd. Seal Kampen. Burgemeester, wat is er nou zo bijzonder aan Seal Kampen?
Als je de mooiste opvulling.
Jongens, dat gaat niet goed. Deze kant op.
Number 8. When you are squishing grapes with your nasty ass bare feet, that's when karma comes in place. But I really do hope she's okay. Number 7. this next TV news reporter, I'm not sure what his goal was, but he gets his